Hi, this is the episode 4 of the Immaculate PTE Speaking, Retail, the lecture. You have 3 seconds before you listen to the recording to quickly look at the image on the screen. Use this time to think about the vocabulary you might hear. Note the keyword by understanding the context of the topic. Use the erasable noteboard and pen provided. Do not try to write down every word you hear. Unless you can write quickly and accurately, you will probably fall behind and miss valuable information. Instead, focus on keywords. You will get the full mark if you retell all points of the presentation and describes characters, aspects and actions, their relationships. You develop on implication and conclusions. Thank you.